so family friendly. If you want to really put down some roots, you really can have it all here, I believe. I love it.
Many of us feel the same way about our own city. But would it surprise you to know vulnerable women and children are being targeted by sex traffickers in your area, in plain sight?
Young women and young men that are caught in this are actually victims. You know, they're being manipulated and coerced, and they're slaves.
Do you realize the average age for girls trafficked into prostitution is 12 to 14 years of age?
Yes, when I was 8 years old, my mother sold me, and I've been doing this ever since.
Do you know this is all happening in the United States?
But all of these are ads for sex. But we found that their minors are being trafficked on here.
And the location of that was right near us.
Are you willing to open your eyes? Are you willing to hear what's really going on? The truth is that women and children are being sold for sex in your city against their will. Join the journey across America as we meet people who are bringing hope in the midst of darkness.
We have to be willing to roll our sleeves up, get our hands dirty, and be willing to say no more. We're not being a part of continuing this anymore. Whatever's causing it must stop.